It's almost time to bust out that winter wear, but jackets and sweaters for adults and kids can get so expensive.
However, Rashi Vats live at the Family Thrift Store in Bel Air. The Family Thrift to show us how to save money, keep warm, all at the same time. Hey, Rashi.
Hey, good morning. So I have got to tell you, we found some very good deals. $2 for all kinds of jackets. We're talking name brand like North Face and even Christian Dior. So we're now talking about holiday wear. And we have just the man whose favorite color is cheetah, he says. So I have Paul Cantu, your professional thrift shopper. That's what you say. What did you find here at the thrift store?
Well, right now I have on a Cheetah Print Prints exclusive. And also you have the turtleneck on deck. Name the species if you can. We are flyer than a feather, any type of weather. Speaking of weather, cold weather is right around the corner. So come along, man. It is impressive to look festive, all right? So we have a couple pieces. One, this beautiful Santa
that is
jacket.
So beautiful.
The thread count is excessive. And again, impressive. And then you also have the Pendleton for men. This is very Christmas light-esque. It's multicolored. And you also have the tie to keep it business casual and also fly.
All right, you can also find all kinds of other things. The camera's shaking because my photographer is laughing. He can't help it. But there are some other items you can find for $2. We're at the Family Thrift in Bel Air, and I posted this on my Facebook page and Twitter. People are asking about it. There's also a Family Thrift outlet where you can get things for $2. So really, all around, just shopping on a budget, you can do it, because you know in Houston, warm weather is just there and gone in a second. And then also holidays, you just want to wear the thing once. So why not do it on a budget? All right, for now, reporting live at the Family Thrift with Paul and Jen. We'll send it back over to you.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell swing and jingle bell ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun.
Kinky Elf, North Pole Community College, Waterboy.
Hey y'all, what's up, baby? It's Jingle Balls, come and suck my candy cane. We back in the game, have a white Christmas. Let it snow.
Oh, is that Cheetah Print?
Bruh, what's up and what's percolating, y'all? It's once again a Christmas special, and unfortunately a lot of our squad could not pull up on the block today, so Kinky Elf and I gotta hold it down in H-Town on this amazing Christmas holiday, whatever you wanna call it, special. You guys know, Snowpuff is back in his bit.
Oh, they got that Taurus 1996? We straight rolling backwards? You guys know what time it is.
Let me dig in the back of the reefer.
Hey, hit that hole.
I don't smoke.
Oh,
that Nanonautica?
Oh my God, leave it to Wilson to come through with this little ribboning. Jesus, them details is fresh as hell. Whoo, I swear that's cold like a winter's gale.
Bro, is that babe?
Yeah. Oh, happy holidays to who? To me. Look at this, man. You literally got the candy cane resting atop the scrapped up cocaine. Bruh, we found some Air Jordans, size 9, $14. I give no fucks, you guys already know. This is North Pole swagoo as it gets. Delicious.
Yeah, someone tried to do a really shitty restoration on these guys, so I'm gonna have to actually go through and fix their mistakes.
But fun fact, this was the first pair of Jordans I ever got. I got them for Christmas. They were a hand-me-down, but these are sexy as hell. I'm gonna fix them up and we'll get it.
Here's some more Jordans.
Oh,
what are those?
The penguins?
Bro, this for real looking like those Jordans. Straight up.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. Look who put the star on the Christmas tree this year. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Follow the North Star to find that hard Western wear.
Merry Christmas.
Hey, bro. Look at this. St. Nick Bullerway. You feel me? You got that Baps Ralph Lauren Bloody 90s exclusive. You know we LS Red till we dead, ain't that right?
Yeah.
Hey, baby. You guys know we stay brill as fuck out here, boy. Bees up.
We brilly out here.
Hey, we really are out here, baby. We twinning again. We got the Columbia matching beautiful fleece turtlenecks. You guys know what it is. I put bees on everything, bro.
Hey, bro, you need this bonk right in the valve for your bitching.
Hey, bro, what's crazy about this is if it was a Crip brand, it'd be called Kugel Koi. But it ain't. It's Bugle Boy. Huh, bees up, bitch.
Oh, my God.
What is this? We got the Polar Express going on right here, running train on the game.
I feel really bad for this one in the front because it's getting all the accumulation of stuffed Christmas cum. Jesus.
Damn, that whole thing.
Hell yeah, this is like Iggy Azalea, the stuffed animals, bruh. Curvy as hell. Look at that.
Damn, look at that
dog, bruh.
All types of ass.
That ain't natural, bro. That ain't that. That's implants.
That's that Nicki Minaj booty.
That's implant booty. That's that booty that'll just fall off at any given moment. Just, oh my God, I got a booty dripping down my leg right now, bro. That's what that is. I got.
Strut that ass.
I got
that
booty
ass.
Dripping down my leg. That's what that is, bro. For real. For real. Hey, real shit though, I'm over here trying to fornicate with this teddy bear. We finding some flame. Look at that OG Easter egg color scheme, Nike. This would be too clean with the Easter egg Air Force Ones, even though it's Christmas. That's what we celebrating. But yeah, man, shout out the women's section. Damn, look at that.
That stonewash.
I'm a stoner. Yeah.
Trippy.
Hey, but peep game, man. They got some real heat. Some real 90s heat in these streets. They got the multi Migos dead animal fur exclusive. They got the fur with the disco ball gold infusion. You guys know, is this real gold or fake gold?
That's fool's gold.
That's fool's gold.
Damn, this whole soft.
Hell yeah, baby. This is like 18 reindeer pellets, bruh. Straight up. Is pellets what it's called? Pelts?
Yes. I be painting shit with words.
What?
Shut the fuck up, bitch!
What the hell, is that a gourd?
Bro, it's art. It don't matter what it is. It's what you interpret it to be. It's a pregnant bitch.
Splash? Fishes get you hella bitches? Times bape? That's a knockout.
Fuck's the pain, nigga.
Look at this, y'all. You guys know, baby. When I go through the LS Red section, I always be peeping that neck on deck. You got the David, Mira, Beckham.
And Beckham saw Sullivan off his line. Oh! That is absolutely phenomenal.
Exclusive in the Kris Kringle red jumpsuit color scheme. Too clean, thread count out the ass. You guys know what it is. Merry motherfucking Christmas.
You already know what it is. We be going ham in the threads. I found that Cardi B exclusive, that Montana sport. Put that thing in sport.
You know this pussy is juicy.
Bro, what this is, bro?
That's bait.
That's what?
That's bait.
That's motherfucking bait right there. People say pink camo don't blend in. If you follow me on the IG, you know that shit is wrong. Boy be in fields of cotton looking invisible, motherfucker. Huh? Men of steel. Real men wear pink.
You know this pussy is juicy.
Take a good gander at that stocking stuffer right there. Yeah, that's Cheryl Swoops right there, baby. Ooh, that's amazing. That's an H-Town legend. Swear to God. That's a stocking stuffer, huh?
It is.
That is. Hey, you know what these are for?
Cookie!
That cookie.
Cookie.
Tripping.
Cookie.
Oh my God, this is creepy as hell. Yo, this dude got little kids running through his pockets. Nah, that ain't right. And he got the puppy too. This is like Tinder bait right here, right? Like straight up, he got a kid and puppies in his pro pic. That's Tinder bait right there. Get all the bitches. Oh, we checking out right now. Check it out, boy. They got the ultimate collab. At the True Religion times vape. For 15 hollas? Come on, baby. It's truly on the booty, boy. Hey, this in that cold colorway, but I'll take that in my stocking any day, you feel me? Hey, call me Saint Nick with the Shack, you feel me, boy? You know what I'm saying? We just performed a heist in that bitch. Poltergeist with the shit. Let it snow, let it blow.
Out of all the reindeers, you know you're the mastermind. Run, run, Rudolph, Randolph ain't too far behind.
Yeah, baby, fuck a
run,
line,
run,
baby.
Rudolph,
huh?
All right, man. So we're pulling up to the next spot right now, which is Family Thrift Outlet. And if you guys look closely, it appears that St. Nick pulled up in a brand new whip, that all LS red. You guys know Merry Christmas, Rubicon. You know what it is, baby. Actually, that's a Wrangler, but fuck it, we don't say that. Oh, they hit that sprint, young geniuses. Oh my dear God, it's real in the field, guys. This just get you hella bitches, yes. Hey, leave it to Lee Sport to come through with a nice little mistletoe color scheme, state of the art hook. You got that boy Snoopy? R.I.P. Lil Snoop, doing his damn thing. Fuck Top Golf though.
I paint with my words.
I be painting shit with words.
What?
Hey, that boy Kinky found that trippy shit. Look at that design and look at that neck. That good neck.
Yeah.
Oh. You got the Katies and the Skecher slippers in a Christmas ornament color schemes. I decorate my trees with flip-flops. Damn! Hey, that's that starter that goes harder right there, ain't that right?
Yeah.
What is that?
Oh, is it Steven Gerrard?
Lovely cushion header, but Gerrard! Oh, you beauty!
Oh, this hoe fly like an eagle. Fuck the Eagles though, Cowboys Nation. Oh my gosh, this thing is too cold, son. Oh, this looking like a wavy ass blizzard. It's by Champion. It's the Orlando Magic Champion NBA Authentic Gym. Oh my God. Christmas came early this year, baby. Ah, in the LS red colorway. Bro, we really do it. Hold it up again, Kiki. Hold it up again, baby. We got the GOAT, the Miguel Jordan Champion, size 40 jersey. Dude. What is it?
It's lightweight.
Yo, peep another little kinky find, bruh. The Oakland Athletics, American League on one sleeve. You have this acrobatic ass elephant on the other, all embroidered. That's that flame. And you also, of course, got another Kris Kringle color scheme starter gem for the what? For the win, baby. That's a dub all day.
Got the pussy in the American flag because us Americans, we stay getting pussy.
You know this pussy is juicy.
Hey dude, these draws said fuck a white Christmas. We gonna skid mark all over your shit. Oh!
Oh my
gosh, dude. It's the Arctic Tundra, the Diodora Finnish soccer windbreaker. Holy hell. The wind never stood a chance. Hey man. But we winding though, right? We winding though. Nice. Hey, and check this out. In the Grinch skin color scheme, you have the guest with the Christmas ornament design. Dude, too crispy, boy. Too crispy. I swear we the champions of this shit, bro. We the champions. You guys asleep like some Ambien. For real though. Look at this. You got the Vintage Nutmeg Champions League. I can't even. Oh, we got that fire today. Merry motherfucking Christmas, boy. Oh, it's ridiculous. It's ridiculous, bro. No, 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 no. Yes.
Bro.
Yes.
Bro.
Bro, that's your size?
Bro.
Bro. Oh, man. Look at this. Come on, buddy. Hey, you guys know I got the elf skirt on. It's time for you to step up to the plate, homeboy. That's 100% velvet. Stretch it out, stretch it out. Oh yes, that's what I'm talking about right there. Hey, hey, look at that boy swag, son.
You got the deep hole for the easy top.
Oh, that easy top in space, baby. Look at that. Yes, that boy stay ready at all times.
That Kugel Koi.
Oh, that Kugel Koi? Look at this, man. Tell your girl Merry Christmas in style. Boom.
That easy access.
All day.
Hey, you already know, if you see the police, Warner Brother, Belize, Central America.
Look at that booty embellishment. Oh my God. Oh my God, little boat. Look at that, Nautica.
Nautica from Monica. Damn, is that a kimono?
Yeah, it is, man. Yo, what's more chill than this fire ass Kung Fu Kenny kimono? Boy, about to get it this Christmas, you know what I'm saying? Everybody leave this store, we might hit another, we shall see. But this shit is fire!
All right, y'all. So we're going into the last third of the day. We stopped. We got a little bit of that Mexican comida straight from the South Pole to the North Pole. We too cold. And we're going into this family thrift and the Kris Kringle color scheme. And hopefully we can come out with some more fire. Let's get it. What's up with it?
Hey, you already know we LS Red till we dead, baby.
LS Red in this thing, baby. Hey, we got Grove Street in here too, though, low-key.
Hey, even though Christmas trees is red.
Christmas trees red, baby. Red till you dead. You gotta know what it is, man. Hey,
Bloody Pumas, baby.
Yo, look at this jacket. Shout out Gap Denim. It says, I love you with all my heart. That's custom right there. But look at this. This literally is like a denim kangaroo pouch jacket. Yo, you guys know in every story, find that Fuego. $13 reversible Nautica jacket. Thinking again, kind of a clean little color scheme. Low key looking like a popsicle, you know, the American flag ones. And what you found, bro? Show them what you're repping,
bro. Hey, bro, you already know it's the U. Gang shit, baby. Miami and Texas, you feel me?
It's all about the U.
Hey, man. It's either purple or pink, depending on how you mix the combo. You got the Major League Colorado Rockies vintage jacket. This is crazy. It got that 90s font on dick.
Fuck with me.
Hey, you already know what it is. The thrift coming through with the bloody shoes. Shout out Cardi B.
Denho strap. Woo! Playoff bound, baby. Yeah. That boy Lil Kinky just found that Weed and Boys exclusive. It's a starry looking night. Put that atop my Christmas tree and you got a light because it's fucking lit. Oh my God. Look at this. You can look like a bumblebee for only $3. Hey, that's a cop. Scooby. Bro, look at that. Motorsport North Face. All a nice sewer brown. Oh my God, this is that dirty snow colorway. All right, y'all, so we're leaving the last store of the day. Ho, 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 happy holidays. You wanna sign off, tell the kids something?
You know what, guys? Like I always say, you gotta always eat the booty. It's 2017, come on, what are you doing if you're not? Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, always eat ass. ThriftandVintage.com is the plug if you guys want any of the stuff you saw in today's video. Yeah, man, happy holidays. Have a great 2018, we love you. Peace.
Killing these songs, leaving a bloody life I roost. And I'm in it to win it, so I'm somebody that you should get used to.